word on Josh Ginnelly, the speculation that he's already been watched, a young lad with a big future by the sound of it?
Yeah, a lad that we think an awful lot of, a lad of great promise, who has been very carefully and knowledgeable. The staff have been very knowledgeable about how we've got to the stage that he's at. Yeah, I'm aware of the speculation, but one thing that I must say is that the club, from the chairman through Matt to myself, have pretty much done everything that we can to try and get the boy to sign. But he's done pretty much everything along with his agent to try and avoid us having that contact, to try and get that contract signed. So I have to stick up for the club and say there's not an awful lot more we can do. And I can only give my opinion and hard facts and say to people you can use Golson, Woods as examples of lads who could have went last year. And I'll say the same to them as what I would say to young Josh. It's too early. He's got development that he has to do. He's going to do it in a first-team environment here with a manager who knows him inside out and has a clear pathway for him. And at a fantastic football club that cares a lot about him and wants to work hard so that he can work hard with him so that he can try and realise that fantastic potential that he has, because trust me, he's got terrific potential and the lad could go right to the very, very top. But certainly at the minute, he's at a similar sort of stage to Golson and Woods, and if you ask them the same, are they better players than what they were last year? I think we all know the answer to that one. So it's an ongoing situation and one that we hope goes our way. But like I say, I must really stick up for the club because I don't believe they could do anymore. And if it doesn't go our way, we'll soon know what's been going on behind the scenes with his agent and other clubs, because he'll very quickly end up there, which is disappointing because we've worked so hard with him. But time will tell, and we're working hard and we hope to keep another terrific young player at the football club.